It's crazy. Like, I mean, we lost the first two challenges of this, you know, the season, and now it's like the table has they've completely turned, and we now have six, and after tonight, Zapatero only has five. It's crazy. Like, I really feel like the merge is coming, and we're in a really good spot. I mean, I still think we need to win. If we have one or two more challenges, I think we need to win them both just to be completely safe. But I feel like we're in a great spot, and we came back. We're seriously the comeback kids. It's a great story, isn't it? I just think that that Zapatero is just totally demoralized right now. I mean, you could tell after the challenge. I think Sarita was about to cry. Yeah, no, I think they're, you know, they were on one leg today, and I think we just kind of kicked them while they were down, and I think we're gonna keep doing that. I don't feel bad for them because we were in their spot. We were down and we fought our way back, and so, you know, they're gonna have to try to do the same thing, and we're just gonna try to keep winning, keep steamrolling through. And now they have to, apparently they have a strong six, and now they've gotta start eating their own. So we'll see, it'll be interesting who the next will be, you know, the next one to go will be. But at this point, I'm just glad it's them and not us. And we've been able to enjoy the last three rewards, and no tribal council for us. It's been smooth sailing. It's really nice. Just being on the helicopter and like flying over like the volcano, it's actually, I was freaked out, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, it was really cool because it's like the second time in my life I've been on a helicopter, and the first time was when we actually arrived on the island. So it's really, really cool. But I didn't think I was afraid of heights, and then when we started going over the volcano, I'm like, I might have to reconsider that. It's kind of scary, but it's really fun. It's amazing. I can't even put into words what this is like. I've never ever experienced anything like this. And I think I've done some really cool things, and this is like, this tops it all. I can't even put into words what it's like. It's awesome.